With Not a War Story last night, it really hit home when I got to see the actual reactions of the soldiers' faces, the deployed guys overseas, for what they thought of the movie, and that really hit home. I got a little teary, so it was quite awesome.
Well, thank you for your service, and I hope tonight's a good evening.
Thank you very much.